and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question which says, using elementary row operations, find the inverse of the following matrix. This is a matrix of order 2 by 2 with elements 2, 5, 1, 3. Let's proceed with the solution now. Consider the given matrix as A. So matrix A is equal to matrix with elements 2, 5, 1, 3. Now to find the inverse using the elementary row operations, we will write this matrix A as IA and apply a sequence of row operations on A is equal to IA till we get I equal to BA. And so this matrix B would be the inverse of matrix A. So this gives us matrix A with elements 2, 5, 1, 3 is equal to I, that is the identity matrix of order 2 by 2 with the diagonal elements as 1 and rest of the elements as 0 into A. Now we apply the elementary row operations. First we apply R1 as R1 minus R2, and in applying this we get now R1 as R1 minus R2 means that the elements in the first row are given by subtracting the elements of the first row and the second row. So this 2 would be replaced by 2 minus 1, which is 1. This 5 is replaced by 5 minus 3, which is 2. Then 1 and 3, which are the elements of the second row, remain as it is. And so this matrix is equal to, again we apply the same operation to this matrix also. So this gives us a matrix with elements in the first row obtained by subtracting the elements of the first row and the second row. So this 1 is replaced by 1 minus 0, which is 1. The 0 is replaced by 0 minus 1, which is minus 1. And 0 and 1 remain as it is. And this matrix into A. Now next operation that we apply is R2 as R2 minus R1, and applying this we get a matrix with elements of the second row obtained by subtracting the elements of the first row from the elements of the second row, which is this operation. So the elements of the first row remain as it is, that is 1 and 2. Now this 1, which is the element of the second row, is replaced by 1 minus 1, which is 0. 3 is replaced by 3 minus 2, that is 1. This is equal to the matrix with elements obtained by applying this operation. So 1 and minus 1, which are the elements of the first row, remain as it is. Now this 0 is replaced by 0 minus 1, which is minus 1. This 1 is replaced by 1 minus of minus 1, that is 2. And this into A. Now as we are supposed to make this matrix the identity matrix, so we will apply another row operation. So applying the operation R1 as R1 minus 2R2, we get a matrix whose elements of the first row are obtained by applying this operation. So using this operation, this 1 would be replaced by 1 minus 2R2, that is 2 into 0, that becomes 1, then this 2, which is the second element of the first row, is replaced by 2 minus 2 into 1, and so we get 0, and the 0 and 1, the elements of the second row remain as it is, and this is equal to a matrix in which the elements of the first row are obtained by this operation. So 1 is replaced by 1 minus 2 into minus 1, which is 3. Then this minus 1 is replaced by minus 1 minus 2 into 2, so it is minus 5, and these elements remain as it is, that is minus 1 and 2, this matrix into A. So we were supposed to obtain this to get the inverse of the matrix A. So we have got identity matrix I, that is, this matrix is the identity matrix, is equal to, this would be A inverse into A. Therefore, we say that A inverse is the matrix with elements 3, minus 5, minus 1, 2. And this is the inverse of the matrix A. And this is what we were supposed to obtain. So, this completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution of this question.